lineup and tonight in a position to do some big damage here.
Ball hit off his foot and the Pirates will tie the game as Jaso is hit by the pitch. It's 2-2. Tough way to get a ribby. He'll take it.
It was almost like Jaso didn't want to go to first base, like he wanted to stay up there and hit.